out of the blue, yes, you get a call. Your doctor buzzing you from the hospital. And the news is the kind no one loves to give. You say you have just 24 hours to live. Now days that battered, thought pattern scattered. How would you your last hours prioritized? What do you spend it drinking or in sober thinking? Will you act in desperation? What pleasure will you pursue if the doc say you're sure gone through with 24 hours? What passion will you embrace to ease the tension you face? Or will you spend it arguing about race?
24 hours.
Oh, Lado. Will you spend it pushing anger and hate? Or some poor man's hunger trying to alleviate? Spend it standing in shock, counting the hands of the clock. But would you of your life take stock? Tell me, in your last
24 hours.
Oh Lord, 24 hours. Oh Lord, oh, oh, oh. Your last 24 hours. Oh, oh. 24 hours. Really not that precious or significant. How life is fleeting while heart keeps beating. We should make every second count. Not spend it cussing, fretting and fussing, complaining about what you have and the small amount. Look, tell me, will you spend it on drink and rum? Try to pull somebody down if you know that you will be gone.
24 hours.
Will you chase wine, woman, and song? Spread rumor and move along if you should hear your final gong.
24 hours.
One more time, will you pray before your bell chime? Tell me,
in your last 24 hours. 24 hours.
Oh, oh, oh.
Your last 24
oh,
hours.
Yeah.
24 hours.
Bible say of the hour no one's aware. So our duty is to do good and prepare. Always lend a neighbor a helping hand. Try to uplift and pull down your brother man. In this world of envy, man shall lose plenty. Hiding what he have while keeps bearing his fangs and all his claws without pause. Will you do a treat or trick? Try to help the lame and the sick. If the bucket you're going to kick,
24 hours.
I wanna know who you will attack. Will you stab someone in the back if you know you're facing the sack?
24 hours.
Rob a bank to plunder your last million. repent for your lost soul.
In your last 24 hours. 24 hours.
Oh, oh, oh.
Your last 24 hours.
Oh, oh.
24 hours.
Oh, oh, oh. Well, friends, something like that just happened to me. The one to get the call was my fiance. And the news was the kind no one loves to hear. She was sinking fast from leukemia. I was dazed and battered, thought pattern shattered. What pleasure should I pursue? I kept wishing she would go through with 24 hours. I kept wishing one more embrace, to see that smile on her face, to feel her amazing grace. 24 hours. Oh Lord, I couldn't spend it pushing anger or hate. Retreated to a corner, tried to meditate. And in the last moments that remain, I had Jehovah to ease her pain. Keep her safe till we meet again. That's what I did.